Now let us continue with the truth tables. We are going to see the inverted connectors. For the basic connectors, I already put a video. I have given the link in the description. Please check it out. Now this is a continuation of that previous video. Inverted connectors, we are going to see NAND and NOR. I'm Dr. C. Sudhakar with you, and you are watching the math channel We Learn Math. Truth values. Any statement which is a primitive statement is said to have the truth value true if it is correct according to the human understanding. Otherwise, the truth value is false. It is denoted by capital F. Truth value of a compound statement depends on the truth values of the primitive statements present in the compound statement and also the connectors which involved in it. Now let us see the types of connectors. The basic connectors are three. First one is the AND connector, we can call it as conjunction, OR connector, a disjunction, and it is denoted by the cup symbol. NOT connector or negation, it is denoted by either by this tilde or by this line. Now in this video we are going to see about inverted connectors. The two inverted connectors we are going to see in this video, one is the NAND connector, which is denoted by this upside arrow or Schaeffer stroke, and another one is the NOR connector, denoted by the downside arrow or. Now let us recall the truth tables of the basic connectors. If you don't watch my previous video on the basic connectors, please watch that. This is the truth table for a conjunction, and this is the remembering icon for us. Now truth table of a NAND connector is nothing but the combination of the NOT connector plus the AND connector. The truth table for the NAND connector is given below. You can easily remember like this. P and Q, they are T, means you will have the answer as F. Otherwise, in both the places, if you don't have T, you will have TT as the final result. This is the icon we use to remember for the AND connector. Now NAND connector is this symbol. Remember what is the truth table for a disjunction. Disjunction truth table is like this, and this is the icon we use to remember for the disjunction. If you are able to find a T, you can put T, otherwise it is F. Now a NOR connector is nothing but the combination of the NOT plus OR connector. Now let us see the truth table for this NOR connector. In both the places, P and Q, they are F, means the result will be T. Like this, you are having F for P and F for Q, the result is T. Otherwise, they are F, F, F. Okay. This is the icon we use to remember for the OR connector. Now this is a symbol for the NOR connector. Let us take one example how to find the truth value for negation of P, NAND, Q. As usual, there are two variables P and Q, so the combination will be 4. Now let us calculate the negation of P truth value. Remember, this is the truth value for negation. Now from the first column you have F, F, then here you can find F, so the result is going to be TT. Now let us apply the NAND operator. NAND operator, remember this is the rule. In both the places if you find T, the result will be F. So here we are having in both the places T, so the result is F. In all other places we can make T. So that is the truth table for the negation of P NAND Q. Another type of question is, show that the statements are logically equivalent, P NAND P with negation of P. So there is only one statement, so we can take the two choices, true and false. Negation of P we can calculate. Remember, this is the rule for the NOR connector. In both the places, if you are having F, you can make T, otherwise it is F. So in both these two places we are having F, so we make T, the rest of the thing is F. So we have connected with the P NOR P. Now negation of P we can calculate. Negation of P is the opposite of P, so it is coming F and T. So from here T, so this is F. F is coming T. Now let us check whether they are equivalent or not. These two elements are same and these two truth values are same. That means P NOR P and negation of P are equivalent statements. Now let us take a statement which is the combination of NAND and NOR. And particularly here in this question, I have taken three primitive statements, P, Q and R. If there are three primitive statements, we will have 2^3, 8 combination of truth values. So that I have listed it here. Roughly you can remember like this. First 4 is T, the next 4 is T. Now alternatively 2 you can type like TT, FF, TT, FF. And the last one you can make 1-1 alternative, TF, 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 like that, so that you will get all the 8 combinations. Now let us go one by one. The preference should be given for the first parenthesis, so we will take this now, Q, NAND, R. So let us forget about the first column, we'll take the second two columns, Q, NAND, R. Remember, this is the rule for the NAND operator. If both of them are T, you will have F, otherwise T. Now here we are having T and T, the result is F. Also here we are having T and T, so the result is F. In rest of the places we have T, 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 T. So we have finished the NAND operator. Now let us come to the second part, negation of P. Negation of P is F, 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 just opposite of the first column. So T, 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 T is becoming F, 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 and the next 4 is going to be T, 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 T. So we have calculated the first part as well as the second part. And finally, now let us apply the NOR connector. Remember, this is the truth table for the NOR connector. Roughly we can remember like that. For NOR connector, if both of them are F, final result is T, otherwise F. Now here we are having both of them are F, so the final answer is T. In other places we will have F, 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 F. So this is the truth value of the given statement, which is the combination of the negation, NAND and NOR. Hope you enjoyed learning mathematics with me. Please subscribe to this channel and click the bell button for quick updates. Wishing you all the best, signing off, Dr. C. Sudhakar. This is your favorite math learning channel, We Learn Math.